Over the weekend, five children were burned to death when fire gutted one of the dormitories at Crescent Junior Primary School in Kawempe. The same day, fire gutted St. John's Primary School in Kalisizo. While addressing the media in today's security briefing, police spokesperson Fred Enanga revealed that they are registering an increased number of fire outbreaks.
When we inspected, it was quite congested with the three deca beds. With the 53 pupils were sleeping on triple metallic deckers, which were quite squeezed in one way or another. And we established that there was an inner room where the matron and also young children were sleeping in that inner room. And that is where the fire started from, the inner room. And it trapped four young children who were sleeping. These ones got suffocated and got burnt beyond recognition. Threats from fire are real, which calls for increased fire safety.
The director of Crescent Junior School in Kawempe and Kawempe Division Inspector of Schools have been summoned by the police to aid the ongoing investigations into the fire. The school has since Saturday been closed and investigations continue. School directors and management have been urged to install smoke detectors and fire extinguishers in their premises to help control the fires in case of an outbreak.
So we've temporarily closed the school and a team of our experts from the fire and rescue services, as well as forensics, plus officials from the education sectors, were carrying out investigations in this matter. We've gotten a few exhibits, including a polythene bag inside the dormitory, for further analysis. The owner of the school, Haji Chibedi Abdul, has also been summoned. We have the school head teacher, Seruo Twaha, who is arrested together with the teacher who was supposed to be on duty, called Ahmed Sengova. We also have the school warden called Kabibi Hamid. Those three are in custody. But we've also managed to summon the inspector of schools for Kawempe Division, because sometimes I remember we came up with a message where we were supposed to work with the inspectors of schools to inspect all schools to ensure that there are sufficient safety standards in place. So we want to find out if an inspection was done by the inspector of schools in charge Kawempe Division.
Meanwhile, four students of Bukalasa Agricultural College have been arrested for burning the director's office during a demonstration.
Also foiled an attempt by students of Mountain of the Moon University to burn the university just recently. We closed the university. These were students who were on strike following lack of turn-up and lectures by their lecturers who were on strike. So we had to deploy at the university, and we saved the university.
Report by Rachel Nachuala for the news.